this particular song is sung in the first person, but I want to make it clear it's not a song for me. It's a song for you, for all of us, our whole spiritual community, as we create our future together.
To reach the unreached.